European Union provides nutrition support to Malawi. The European Union has contributed €39 million to providing nutrition assistance and social support to vulnerable Malawian individuals in the wake of COVID-19. Of the total amount, €16 million will be allocated to the Afikepo school feeding program for 280,000 primary school students in the southern region, with most of the food supplied by local farmers. In addition, €23 million will be contributed to the National Social Cash Transfer Program, which will benefit thousands more than before, including 80,000 rural beneficiaries plus 27,000 urban households. The European Union is a Shining World Leadership Award for Peace recipient and the Shining World Leadership Awards for Compassion, Unconditional World Care, and True Caring Laureate. Thank you, European Union, for reaching out a helping hand during this time of need. We pray for the peace and safety of the kind Malawian people in God's benevolence.
Researchers discover COVID-19 asymptomatic person who was contagious for over 2 months. A team of doctors and researchers from the United States have discovered that a 71-year-old hospital patient in Washington State was shedding COVID-19 virus particles for up to 70 days, even though she had no symptoms. The elderly woman also had leukemia and thus a compromised immune system, which is suspected to have caused her to be infected with COVID-19 for such a long duration. Before this case, it was thought that immunocompromised individuals with COVID-19 are infectious only up to 20 days. Thank you, researchers, for this finding. We pray that all citizens diligently follow social distancing, wear protective equipment, and practice abundant caution to protect human health.
Engineers develop new self-cleaning desalination device. A team from the Energy Department of the Politecnico di Torino in Italy, together with the Massachusetts Institute of Technology in the United States, have created a desalination device that can clean itself of salt residues, thus enabling efficient freshwater production over time. It was seen that an intermolecular phenomenon known as the Marangoni effect could be used to effectively mix the liquids of different salt concentrations. This would then help to avoid the build-up of salt crystals in filters. The new technique could allow more long-lasting and efficient solar freshwater generators to be created. Our accolades to the engineers involved. In divine blessings, may your discovery help to bring adequate fresh water to regions in need and thus improve many lives.
Australia greenlights the country's biggest battery project. The Victoria State Government recently approved French renewable energy developer Neoen to construct the 300-megawatt Victorian Big Battery in Geelong City in collaboration with United States-headquartered electric vehicle and clean energy company Tesla. When the project is completed in 2021, it will help support the region's renewable grid, protect residents from unexpected outages, and increase grid stability and capacity along the transmission lines that run between the states of Victoria and New South Wales. The construction of the new battery plant will also create over 85 jobs and help reduce residents' power bills. The state of Victoria's goal is to be 50% renewable by 2030. Congratulations, Victoria Neoen and Tesla. With heaven's inspiration, may the world continue its zero emissions agenda, which also must include the unanimous adoption of a green vegan lifestyle.
American firefighters lauded as heroes for delivering baby. Donnie Dwayne Hogan Jr. and his wife, Patrice of El Sobrante, California, were expecting their baby to arrive in 3 days. But when Patrice went into labor and the birth was imminent, the family had to call emergency services. Thankfully, the firemen, who was stationed only 3 kilometers away, quickly arrived in time to deliver a healthy boy using their medical training. Firefighter Manuel Gali said that although it was his first time to respond to such a call, he was prepared. The grateful family plans to stay in touch with the firefighters, giving them gifts when they return to visit baby Donnie Hogan III. "We are so happy for the little Donnie's safe arrival. Congratulations, Hogan family, and bravo, heroic firefighters. May we honor first responders everywhere who lovingly take care of our communities in celestial love."
Japanese company uses artificial intelligence or AI to sprout soybeans for meat-like flavor. Japan-based soybean processing company Daidzu has been using AI to sprout non-GMO soybeans in a specific way so they can be used to create tasty plant-based meat substitutes. Their system calculates millions of combinations of parameters, including carbon dioxide, oxygen, water, temperature, and more, to increase umami and other flavors of the bean. This enables the resulting miracle meat to closely match the taste and texture of various animal-based meats without the need for additives. Daizu's plant-based Good Burger had nearly double the expected sales when it was introduced at the fast food chain Freshness Burger across Japan in August 2020. Fantastic news, and many thanks, Daizu. In Buddha's support, may your new miracle meat become a favorite as it helps to expand the horizons of ethical protein alternatives.
United Kingdom Animal Charity uses innovative methods to help over 10,000 cats find forever homes. Cats Protection has rehomed over 10,800 cats since the launch of its hands-free homing plan at the start of the country's COVID-19 lockdown. The organization uses interactive video technology to match prospective adopters with cats in need, then brings the felines to their new homes. Claire and Paul McKinley, who adopted 12-year-old black and white cat Shane, said that he has brought joy and laughter into their lives. Speaking on the new initiative, Mike Elliott, Director of Field Operations at Cats Protection, said, "Crossing the 10,000 landmark was an achievement worth celebrating and is a testament to the teamwork and dedication of their volunteers, staff, and fundraisers. Our gratitude and a big paws up, Cats Protection. Wishing you many fun and happy times together, Shane, Claire, and Paul McKinley. May all the precious loving cats be cherished and protected in God's embrace."